direction of that energy field. The planet itself is a living, thinking, emotional entity. And we are interacting with that energy field. And we are interacting with that energy.